Yellowstone National Park, located in Wyoming, Montana, and Idaho, is one of the many wonders of the world. This park is famous for its geysers and hot springs. The most famous geyser on Earth, Old Faithful Geyser, is here. In addition, the park is also inhabited by many wild animals such as grizzly bears, wolves, bison, and elk. Many foreign tourists visit the place to witness the life of flora and fauna, as well as its natural beauty. In 1979, Yellowstone National Park was accepted as one of the UNESCO World Heritage Sites. But behind its beautiful appearance, who would have thought that Yellowstone National Park holds something that could endanger living things on Earth? Beneath the park, there is a super powerful volcano that is sleeping soundly. This volcano has the ability to spew more than 1,000 cubic kilometers of rock and ash at one time, 2,500 times more than Mount St. Helens. Mount St. Helens erupted in 1980 and killed 57 people. Scientists claim that the volcanic material of the Yellowstone fire giant could blanket most of the United States and even plunge the Earth into a volcanic winter. Yellowstone's last major eruption occurred 631,000 years ago. Scientists suspect that the super eruption has clawed the planet every 100,000 years and spread to the world's volcanoes, making them stir from their long sleep. Meanwhile, Yellowstone erupts approximately every 600,000 years. The extraordinary eruption at that time, NASA said, could cause the end of human civilization if it happened again this century. But the US government's space agency has a plan that can prevent the explosion from happening again. In addition, they also said that they have created a geothermal power plant to generate electricity from the most deadly volcanic eruptions. Under Yellowstone National Park, there is a large magma chamber that is connected to all the geysers and hot water lakes in the park. Most of the surface water is bubbling like boiling. NASA emphasized that this is what has the potential to destroy humanity. Approximately every 100,000 years, there is a supervolcano explosion somewhere in the world. If the volcano that lives under Yellowstone National Park erupts, then famine will hit many countries on Earth and volcanic winter will come. Meanwhile, according to information from the UN, as reported by The Guardian, the Yellowstone eruption could leave humans with only 74 days of food reserves. The hotter a volcano is, the more gas it produces. The magma continues to melt and the area above the magma chamber rises, and when the heat exceeds a certain threshold, an explosion cannot be avoided. So, the logical solution, according to NASA, is to cool the volcano. To do this, of course, NASA will need a lot of water. It's like feeding the mountain. Building a big water pipe up into the mountains would be expensive and complicated, and people wouldn't want to waste their water on something like that. says Brian Wilcox of NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. People are so distraught when they hear about this, and once this kind of big infrastructure project gets started, it's going to be controversial. But NASA has an alternative solution: drilling 10 kilometers, 6 miles, into the supervolcano and pumping water into it, under high pressure. This trick would supposedly slowly lower the temperature of the mountain, day by day. However, you would have to drill into the side of the volcano, not right into the edge of the magma reservoir, because drilling into the magma reservoir could speed up a volcanic eruption. Unfortunately, the cost of this trick would be $3.46 billion. But NASA researchers insist that the price is worth the number of human lives that must be saved on Earth. By drilling in this way, we can also create geothermal power plants, which produce electricity at a very competitive price, about US 10 cents per kilowatt hour, said Brian. NASA has warned, Yellowstone erupts approximately every 600,000 years, and is predicted to erupt again approximately 600,000 years after the last major eruption. We can't just sit back and watch it happen.